Iowa State University Police are seeking help from the public to identify a man suspected in several shoplifting incidents at the University Bookstore. The man is a young male with curly hair and brightly colored skateboard.
We're just looking for somebody that would know him and let us know who that is, and we can reach out and talk to him and try to finish this, close out this investigation.
The suspect is still at large. Anyone with information is encouraged to call the ISU Police.